My name is Kru Phil Nurse, and I teach Muay Thai fighting, Thai style fighting.
Muay Thai is probably one of the ultimate stand-up fighting arts that there is today. We call it the eight-limb dart, and elbows, knees, kicks, boxing. You know, it's probably one of the toughest standing arts there is.
Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee was my inspiration to Muay Thai and to fighting in general. Always was a kid not like being pushed around, I suppose. Just going to movies as a kid, see Bruce Lee do his thing. Once we like him, a bit more style of the fighting.
There is definitely a comeback life for Muay Thai, which kind of had a short life for a minute, but then MMA kind of came in, but there's always opportunity for both arts.
The Watt is my temple in New York City. This is where I do all my training, train all my students, and develop champions. I feel that, over the years of my career fighting, I reached everything that I wanted to get, and I just like to see other people achieve what they want or reach their goals. What they can look forward to is a challenge, fitness, competition, someone always willing to help, and something that's challenging and is really going to make them expand and broaden their horizons.